What you doing, Kex?
Shh. Go back to sleep, Calvin.
If you get up at night, you're trouble. And if you're trouble, no one will adopt you.
I know, but see, I'm 12 now.
I'm 4.
Right. And moms and dads want to adopt little kids just like you.
They do?
Mm-hmm. But when you get big like me, you don't get adopted so easy. It's time for me to go out and see the world. Here goes nothing.
Stop rocking.
Watch those crates!
Don't leave me! Hey!
Yeah, he's breathing. He's waking you up. Quick, hide.
Oh, man. Where am I? This isn't good.
Day's half over, Sleeping Beauty.
Who's there?
What's your name?
I'm Kex Bradley.
Where are you from, Kex Bradley?
What, are you writing a book? I fell off a boat.
Clumsy!
Why don't you come out so I can see you? Hey, that's mine. Thanks. Huh? You're strong for a girl.
What? Girls can't be strong? Whoa! Hey, you're kind of cute. Kex, hello. This is the jungle. Close your mouth before something crawls in there and has babies.
Huh. Well, at least he didn't freak out.
Dinosaurs!
It's a tall thing again, Shanice. You're just too much girl for most guys. Kex! Hey, Kex! Wait up! Kex! Hey, Kex! Hey, watch! Hey, look!
Dinotopia?
Yep. And I'm 26.
I'm 12. You're maybe 12. 13 tops.
Cute! You are very cute for a human, you know that? You have a twig in your hair. My name is 26.
26 is a number.
Yeah, yeah, I'll explain later. Come on!
Hey, let's get teams together.
Go on, don't be shy. Try?
Are you kidding?
Just don't embarrass me. And if you fall off, don't land on me. Don't get airsick. My new friend. I found him this morning. He's a newcomer. Stop! what you've done to this tide pool. How would you like it if someone tore up your home? Absolutely ridiculous. I can't believe some people. Some people have no common sense.
See, you met my best friend, Mara.
Your best friend is nuts.
Hey, go easy on him, Mar. He's a newcomer. Fell off a boat last night, so he doesn't know our ways yet. But I think he likes you.
Give me a break, 26.
What? Dinosaurs can tell these things. You don't think I can tell these things? I can tell these things. He said he's nuts about you. Or you're nuts. I forget which.
Sorry I snapped at you.
It's okay.
It's just... we've lived side by side with the dinosaurs for centuries. Our ways work for us. We don't need modern ideas ruining things.
What, this? It's just a skateboard. Fine.
He's all alone, Mara. He has no family. He could come stay with us!
That'd be... okay.
Yeah, it'll be okay.
Okay? Okay? Are you two pulling my horns? This is gonna be great! The three of us together! This is probably the best idea since... oh, I don't know. Maybe the invention of fire! Kex, wait until you see the hatchery and meet Albagon. He's the most ancient dinosaur around. Totally cool guy.
This is so gross.
And where do you think you're going?
Hi, Roga. We're going through the shortcut?
Go around. Can't you see we're working?
Come on.
Yeah, beat it.
Boy, they sure are mean.
They're just a couple of bullies. Those two are always up to no good.
Do you think they saw our map?
Nah.
What's the matter?
I'll tell you what's the matter, Thud. I'm sick and tired of shoveling dino poop all day. I think this treasure map I stole yesterday is for real.
It is?
Yeah, I say we go for it and dump this crummy job.
Oh, I'm with you, Roga.
Grab my shovel, bonehead.
Sure thing. Hey, could I see the map, Roga?
No!
Why not?
Can you read?
No, but...
do I have to pour you a tall glass of shut-up juice?
Can I take a break, Roga?
Sure.
After you find the treasure.
Roga, maybe you could dig for a while now.
Can't. I've got a hangnail. Besides, you wouldn't ask a lady to do that kind of work, would you?
No, of course not. I'm asking you. Ouch! What'd I say?
Just keep digging if you know what's good for you.
I'm digging, Roga. Ooh, I think I found treasure.
Well, do I have to do everything myself? Dig it out!
Oh, I knew this map was the real deal.
Oh, pretty.
What is it? Gold? Jewels?
A rock.
Another rock?
Yeah, but it's a pretty rock. Look at all the colors. Shall we keep it?
Yeah, Thud. Stuff it into your head with all the other rocks. Give me that!
What the?
That That's the biggest gem I've ever seen!
A secret passageway.
Oh, great! We finally find some treasure and you lose it!
But you're the one who threw it!
What's the matter with you?
What if there's scary creatures in there with big teeth and claws and scales?
Do you even own a mirror? Come on, meathead! Lead the way! Get moving!
How come I always gotta go first?
Man, your house is awesome!
Wait till you see the rest.
Yeah, Kex. John wants to show you the best part. Come on!
Welcome to the hatchery, Kex.
Biggest eggs I've ever seen.
That's because they're dinosaur eggs, Kex.
So cool. Where did they come from?
They're all orphans, I'm afraid.
They rolled out of their nests, or something happened to their parents. We take care of them until they get adopted by a human, who becomes their sorrow partner for life.
Sorrow partner?
Yeah, it's a dinosaur friend you've cared for since it was just an egg with a number.
My number was 26.
And by the time you hatched, I was so used to calling you 26, it just stuck.
Lucky my number wasn't 4,826.
26 is your dad's
sorrow partner, and I get to pick my egg today.
Mara, help!
Hey.
The sunstones.
Albagon, what's happening?
This is very troubling, John. The sunstones seem to be losing their power.
Why don't you just call a sunstone repairman or something?
I see we have a newcomer on the island.
The sunstones give everyone light and energy.
And create a protective shield over Dinotopia.
Yeah, listen.
They trap radio waves, television and satellite signals, everything.
That's what keeps Dinotopia hidden.
If the sunstones go out, we'd be discovered by the outside world, and our way of life would never be the same.
Well, it looks like the sunstone is okay now. I wonder what was wrong.
Does this mean Mara can still pick her egg?
I don't see why not.
Finally!
Yeah!
Yay!
Let's go.
What is it, Albagon?
100 years ago, sunstones started going out on the island when Ugthar tried to usurp power.
You don't think someone found the ruby sunstone again?
If they have, its dark power could once again endanger all of Dinotopia.
I'm not having fun. Huh? Treasure!
We're rich!
Oh boy, oh boy!
Hey! This stuff isn't worth...
Hey! I saw it first!
From your stony prison.
Hey, hey, me too.
I believe I'm entitled to 3 wishes.
Silence, you overstuffed gecko.
Hey, let her...
Leave!
Don't mumble when you address Ogtha, the rightful ruler of Dinotopia.
Hey, we didn't mean to break your big stone thing. What?
Many years ago, my ship was caught in a fierce storm, and I was washed ashore on Dinotopia with a group of men. I hated everything about this primitive island. Until I found the Ruby Sunstone. It gave me powers beyond any human. I became... immortal. The Sunstone's power allowed me to create an army of machines to help me build a glorious empire.
Empire? So, like, what happened?
Yeah, this place is a dump. But nice and homey in a rustic kind of way.
I was planning my invasion to the surface. When my own men turned on me, they used the power of my Ruby Sunstone to imprison me in that cursed sarcophagus, and they buried the stone where no one would ever find it. But now, thanks to you, Cretaceous Cretans, I am free.
You mean you're happy?
Like giving us a reward kind of happy?
Like letting you live. Kind of happy.
That's a real good kind of happy.
I'm going to allow you to join me in my new battle against Dinotopia, fighting by my side.
Fight? Oh, no, no. You've got us confused with raptors or T-Rexes.
Yeah, we just do poop patrol.
My friends, the surface world may regard you as moronic poop patrollers, but not me.
No?
No. I see you as moronic gods. Imagine treasure beyond comprehension, with your servants to tend your every whim, and enough gold to fulfill your wildest fantasies. Yours, my scaly friends, or there's what's behind the door.
There's a choice?
There's always a choice.
Huh?
Choose wisely.
We want to be moronic gods!
Wise decisions.
So, what do you want us to do, Akhtar?
Bring me dinosaur eggs.
Huh?
To hatch with my ruby sunstone star power, I shall create my new army of super scaly warriors to help me conquer this wretched island. So, dinosaur eggs, can you handle it?
Absolutely.
Step right up! Pick an egg, any egg. I got fat ones, I got flat ones. I got tall ones, I got small ones. I got innies, I got outies, I've got pinkies. Even stinkies! Phew!
This is the egg for me. Dad! Dad! What do you think?
It's beautiful, Mara.
Cool. Nice choice, Mara.
Can I pick an egg, too?
Having a Sorrow partner is an honor you earn, Kex.
What's that?
A Skybax rider. They patrol the island.
Albagon, sunstones are dying on three of the outland sectors. The High Council has called an emergency meeting in Waterfall City. The mayor has requested that both of you attend.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
And while I'm gone, I want you to be in charge, 26.
Me? Wait. Oh, no, John, I couldn't. I can't. I'm not an in-charge kind of girl, you know? I'm more like, so, who brought the wet moss sandwiches and root beer? Let's party! Woohoo!
Listen, 26. If any of the eggs begin to hatch, you know exactly how to handle things. We've done it together hundreds of times.
But I've never done it alone.
Mara's going to have her hands full.
Hey, where can I plug in so my batteries won't run down?
And Kex still has a lot to learn about our ways. I'm counting on you. I trust you, 26.
All right.
That's my girl.
And you know what? I'm gonna be so good at taking care of the hatchery, you may be out of a job when you come back. 26's hatchery! Definite ring to it, don't you think?
I know you won't let me down.
Bye, Daddy. Be careful.
I will. I'll be back soon.
Goodbye, children.
Bye, Daddy.
Take care of each other. And listen to 26.
Bye.
She's in charge.
Okay. We will. Okay, everybody, you heard the man. I'm in charge. Mara, grab a broom and sweep out the loft. Kex, mop the kitchen and hallways.
Huh?
And while you're doing that, I'll go jump on the beds!
Hey!
No fair!
Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. Corn fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Sunstones go out. What will we do?
I've never seen such an assembly. There are members from every corner of the island here.
Let's get to the Hall of Reason and find the mayor.
Why do we have no sunstones? What's happening? will be found by the outside world.
What are you going to do about it?
Order! Order in the Hall of Reason! Let Almagon continue!
Now, this is only a theory, but if the Ruby Sunstone has been unearthed, it could be what is causing the Sunstones to die, which means Ogthar could return, placing all Dinotopia in mortal danger.
Order! Order!
Steal the eggs.
This is all my fault.
No, it's not, 26.
It is. John trusted me, and now I'm messed up. Big time.
What are we going to do?
We're gonna get those eggs back.
Huh? How?
First thing we're gonna do is follow those tracks.
What am I gonna do? Here, something bad could happen to the eggs, and I wouldn't want to be responsible for that happening. Oh, why did John leave me in charge?
Then I say it's time for a little thrash and dash.
That sounds nice and violent.
Just wait for my signal.
Oh, look at these bumps. Everybody's gonna laugh at me.
Nah, they'll just think you're growing new horns.
Look out, frog lads!
What's that stupid kid up to? What do you think you're doing, punk?
You're going!
We better hurry! Paul 26! Paul!
Come on, Uber Uglies!
Why, you little... go!
Quicksand!
Help!
Tex!
Mara! 26!
Help!
Gotcha!
Thanks for the save.
They're getting away!
Losers!
Oh, no! I hope it's okay.
Dinner. Anybody remember to bring my blankie? And boy, do I gotta go, go, go!
La 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 la.
You're right. He is a spaz.
La 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 la.
Hey, you don't think this is poison ivy, do you?
Hey, we better go get those eggs.
They're headed for the blustery bluffs.
How do you know?
How do I? Hello? I heard them say it. That's how I know.
All right, already. Let's go.
Hey, hey, wait up. I got things I want to do. I've been cooped up in that egg for months. Hey, you guys listening to me? Come on, wait up.
What is that strange light?
It's Ogthar. I'm certain of it.
Captain, send out your Skybax patrol to see what they can find.
At once, Your Honor.
We're gonna have to get up real early, so let's all get some sleep.
Sleep? What are you talking about, sleep? Aren't we gonna make s'mores and sing campfire songs?
Put a sock in it, Spaz.
Fine! I'm gonna stay up all night. This place is gonna be party central. I'm putting in a disco ball. I'm gonna turn up the bass so loud, it'll practically give you a heart massage while you dance. And if the neighbors complain,
you guys can kiss my shiny blue butt!
Good night. Night.
I trust you, 26. I know you won't let me down.
Blustery Bluffs! boy. It's all downhill from here.
Hey, take it easy, Thud. You want to break these?
Uh-oh.
Do everything around here. You're lucky I'm so soft-hearted. What? You idiot! You almost got me killed!
Sorry, Rhoda!
Could you help me?
I think help is on its way. Well, I sure showed him. Now get back to work, Rockhead. I got a nap to finish.
Okay, alrighty.
Quit whining!
Hey! They're getting away! Woo! Cool! Whoa!
Now how are we gonna get across?
If I had some dynamite, we could blow the canyon up and run across the rubble.
I think when you have ideas like that, you should talk a lot less.
Hey, I'm just trying to save the eggs.
Uh-oh.
No! What's the matter?
I see dead dinos.
That?
It's an old iguanodon skin.
They shed their skin like snakes? I never knew that.
Certain species do. I'll show you a 100% natural way to get across that canyon.
Yeah, this'll work.
Whoa. Here we go!
Just great. Nice landing, nature girl. What's next?
Dead end.
Looks like he's got a big splinter in his tooth.
Yeah, well, Stink Tooth here ought to floss, because he could clear a forest with that breath.
Now what are we gonna do?
Just give me a minute to come up with something.
Oh, no, forget that. We are not listening to any more of your crazy ideas.
Crazy? What about that balloon?
Hey, it would have worked if it didn't get punctured.
You haven't given me a chance ever since you met me.
You're just like all the other outsiders who come to Dino Tokyo. You think your modern ways are best.
26 Vab Boost!
What? Where'd she go?
We'll have to take care of your wound so it doesn't get infected. Just lean down. That's it. Now, this might sting a little at first. There.
It's okay. Everything's cool.
Feeling better?
Yeah. Thanks.
Sorry, Mara, but I used all your herbs. I hope it was enough.
What are you doing here anyway? This is T-Rex country.
We're looking for a cart of eggs that were stolen from our hatchery.
I just saw two dinosaurs taking a cart full of eggs into the volcano temple entrance. A weird red glow has been coming out of there since yesterday.
What do you think they're gonna do with the eggs?
Aw, man, I've had enough. Quicksand, killer T-Rexes. No offense?
None taken.
I'm going back to the outside world, where a bad day for me is when the orphanage kitchen is out of chocolate-covered donuts.
You can't leave!
Oh, and you can't make it there on your own, miss. Everything's so nice here on Dinotopia.
Fine. Go. Look after yourself.
Well, don't think it's been a party, 2-6.
Hey, you're a dinosaur, aren't you? I mean, you're a small one, but you are a dinosaur.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, dinosaurs are the most powerful creatures to ever walk the Earth.
But you haven't seen the hatchery. I was in charge of all the eggs, and they got stolen.
Yeah, sometimes bad stuff happens. But I saw the way you distracted me back there and pulled out my splinter. That was pure dinosaur instinct. You didn't think about it. You just took charge and did something, like a true leader. Remember, you are a dinosaur, and there's nothing you can't do.
Thanks. Look, I'm afraid too, but we've got to buck up and work together here. You're not going back to the outside world. You're gonna be nicer to Kex. And you're gonna keep your mouth shut for more than 2 minutes, because we're gonna save every one of those dinosaur eggs. We're gonna start sticking together, like a family. Got it? Good.
Together!
Good luck, 26.
Look at all the eggs we got you.
You've done well, my scaly friends.
Yeah, we did good, huh, Ogthar?
Indeed.
So, when do we get our riches?
Oh, you'll get everything you deserve soon enough.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Don't let a single one of these eggs crack.
That creep's got my egg.
What are those things?
Those are my strutters, the chariots for my future army, which I will hatch from these dinosaur eggs. My invincible army will ride to Waterfall City and crush everything in its path. It will be an invasion of epic proportions. Then everyone will bow down to me, Ogthar, the conquering king of Dinotopia! Well.
What?
Oh!
You're the man, Ogthar!
Now, bring the eggs to the palace chamber. The incubator is ready.
We've got to do something.
Hey, what's that big stone up there?
That must be the sunstone that powers everything in this chamber.
Hey, where's Kex?
There. Come on.
Things are so cool.
Cool? These machines were built to destroy Dinotopia. Kex, do you think you can drive one of these things?
You know I can.
Wait! This is a bad idea.
What? Hey, what are you doing?
Relax. All you have to do is swing that sunstone into that beam of light.
Huh? No, wait! I'm not good with heights!
Hey, I'm flying!
Made to do evil things.
Mara, I know what you're saying, but the only chance we have to save those eggs is to use these machines. Come on, what do you say?
doorway?
Wanna bet?
Allow me to extend my hospitality. To play hardball, huh? Say cheese. What? Beginning. You look like you can use a trim! Oh, look! Now it's a tri-legged top. Now I'm going to clip your horns.
Hey! Finhead!
What?
Over here! Don't you want this?
I command you to return my ruby sunstone! Ah! Don't just stand around, you idiots! Get those eggs!
Careful, 26!
Right away, Elsar!
Yes, sir!
And I'll take care of that irksome scaly myself.
It's going to erupt!
Oh! Your Honor, one of the Skybax patrols has returned.
Your Honor, there are mechanical dinosaurs coming out from the base of the volcano.
Strutters.
And John, I saw your daughter and her friends headed for the volcano earlier today.
Mara, 26.
Send out the entire Skybax squadron.
Can't win! give up the Ruby Sunstone. You impudent scaling.
Oh, be careful. Don't hurt yourself.
That's my job. Well, you had your chance.
Huh?
What? You meddling toad!
Like they have a little problem.
Oh no! We've fallen and we can't get up!
And we'll make sure you never get up!
Hold it, Bonehead. It's quicksand. I think it's a trap.
You're right!
Huh? Ah!
Some help over here.
Okay, Kex.
Well, here goes nothing.
Problem.
Hey, you're growing horns, just like me.
Remind me to hurt you later.
I'll give you credit. You're the most stubborn Scaly I've ever met.
Stay away from me, Ogthar!
There's nowhere to go but down. So, hand over my Ruby Sunstone.
You want it, Ogthar? Then fetch!
Wait! You can't do that.
Oh? Why not?
Because you need that stone just as much as I do.
What are you talking about?
Without it, you won't be able to bring the other sunstones on the island back to life.
Really?
Ha! Well, that was easy.
You tricked me!
Oh, don't be so hard on yourself. You're just a dumb, scaly dinosaur.
to see you.
The same here, 26.
John, we've spotted your daughter in the East Valley. Follow me!
I can't believe it. Not a single crack.
My egg! Thanks, Kex. I guess I was wrong about you.
Hey, I'm the one who...
Incoming! Incoming! Skybacks at 12 o'clock!
Mara!
Daddy! Oh, hold my eggs, Spaz. Hi, guys! 26! Daddy! Kex!
You did it, 26.
Oh, Mara. I'm so glad you're all right.
Yep, thanks to 26. And Kex.
Hey, what happened to Ogthar?
Let's just say that he won't be bothering Dinotopia ever again.
I don't think we've seen the last of Ogthar.
Hey! Your egg is hatching!
Yes!
Which egg would you choose, Kex?
Huh?
You've earned the honor.
Thanks. I choose you.
How exciting! It's a Corythosaurus!
Aww.
It's so cute!
Hey, my egg's hatching too!
Cool.
Welcome to your new home, Kex.
Welcome to Dinotopia, my boy.
Stop!